travel that bridge, you can expect delays in the next 2 weeks.
That's because crews will close lanes in both directions from 9 p.m. to 4 a.m. every day starting Tuesday, while they demolish the section of the dock deck and replace it, means Chief of Bridge Ken Brown.
All of the material and everything is now being on track. So we're going up. We've kind of started. We're making the measurements, checking out things, and then on Wednesday, we'll actually go out and start doing work.
Bridge was closed on February 7th after concrete from the hole fell on the lower deck. That caused massive gridlock that affected traffic in Parkway and San Francisco. Well, the massive room on the upper deck was the cause of the falling concrete. That joint is being replaced.
So we're going to take about a 3-foot section of the deck out and re-core the whole segment of the monitor joint. And pretty much more basic than the original joint that was out there.
The good news is we won't see the massive gridlock we saw on February 7th.
KCBS News Time, 11:03, the California Highway Patrol is cracking down on cheaters in carpool lanes of Bay Area freeways. We get that story now from KCBS reporter Carrie Cunningham.
CHP Officer Herman Bravo says he's heard every excuse in the book.
My baby and my womb is in an occupant, my cat has been seen, gloves on.
They're seeing more drivers take advantage of the HOV lanes when they don't have the proper number of people in the car.
Thermometer to tell the difference. The Exogen temporal scanner, backed by more than 70
money managers might seem the same. But while some give their clients cookie-cutter portfolios, Fisher Investments tailors portfolios to your goals and needs. Some only call when they have something to sell. Fisher calls regularly, so you stay informed. And while some advisors are happy to earn commissions whether you do well or not, Fisher Investments fees are structured so we do better when you do better. In other words, we're on your side. Maybe that's why most of our clients come from other money managers. So if you're in for nearing retirement, talk with us and find out why investors are switching to and staying with Fisher Investments. Fisher Investments, clearly better money management. Investments in securities involve the risk of loss. Visit us at FisherInvestments.com to find out what we can do for you.
KCBS News Time 11:11 as our news watch continues. A 7-year-old Santa Rosa girl managed to walk away from a hit-and-run crash with nothing more than scratches and bruises. Meanwhile, police are asking for the public's help in finding the driver. KCBS's Jeffrey Shannon reports.
This is what it sounded like the moment the King of Congress was struck as she and two other children darted across Woodstone Drive.
$50,000 square foot showroom. Save up to 75% on Eastern $18 million.